They'll roll through, make sure everybody's where they're supposed to be. Flagman Alan Stroop telling them to slow down just a little bit. Stay in line where you're supposed to be. They'll be going green next time around. Jeff Dean, Jack McCoy lead them down into turn three. Bradley Force and Nathan Davis, row two. Joey Payne and Tyler Harrison, row three. They'll fire at the tire off of turn four. Here we go. We're racing. Jeff Dean leads them down into turn one. Here comes Bradley Force right there. And, whoa, around on the bottom. It don't make any difference because we've got two of them stopped up here in between turns one and two. So we'll line the rest of them up. They're coming to green this time. Jeff Dean, Jack McCoy on the front row. They'll fire at the tire, and there's the green. Bumming and scraping back there in the back. Outside Rose got the drive. Jack McCoy with Nathan Davis in tow. They're three wide going into three. And we've got contact between the 18H of Tyler Harrison and looks like the 28 of Joey Payne. Start shotgun on the field. All right, here we go. Jeff Dean, Jack McCoy lead them down into turn three. One more time out of four. They'll fire at the tire, and we've got a green flag. Side by side into one. Payne trying to get down there and make it three wide, and around goes the eight car of Bradley Forrest. Single file. Jeff Dean, Jack McCoy, Brady Frost, Nathan Davis into turn four. Here we go. We got a green flag and we're racing. See if we can get everyone through turns one and two. We do. Now down into three and four. It's Jeff Dean out front. Jeff Dean pushes way up. Nathan Davis takes over the lead, and we get one lap on the board. Jeff Dean drops all the way to the back. They're three wide for second place coming off turn four. The 18 of Tyler Harrison. Oh, a little contact between Payne and the 77 of Joe Friels. Second place, Tyler Harrison, Jack McCoy, Tony Kaufman, Joe Friels. That's your top five as they come across the line that time. Oh, and around goes two of them. Getting into turn three, bringing out the caution. Tony Kaufman, Donnie Tufpin tried to stick it in the bottom and it didn't fit. And there's your winner, Nathan Davis, Joe Friel second, Tyler Harrison, Jack McCoy, and Joey Payne, your top five. And here we go. Down in the Kettle into second. Here comes the 39 of Tim Ladd into third. And the the 9 car all by himself. Gladden and Kettle down into turn 3. Ladd and Stevenson right behind them. There's the green flag and we're racing. Brad Gladden with the lead. Second place. Kettle's got it at the second. And Ladd took it over. And Ladd goes. Bringing out the caution. And Scott West into turn 3 out of 4. Here we go. Green flag. We're racing. Michael Courtney slides up next to Kettle, takes over second place. Round goes to 28. Kevin Mulkey. And then Travis Yost. Here we go. Into 3 out of 4. Green flag. Let's roll. Comes up beside Kettle for second place and takes the position, and around goes to 12 at the back. Green and white in the air. Here we go. Green and white waving at the same time. Next by, it's going to be the checkered. Brad Gladden out front, Michael Courtney. Then here comes J.J. Garrett. Let's see who it's going to be at the line. Brad Gladden, Michael Courtney, J.J. Garrett, Kalen Kettle, Shane Workman. All right, here we go. Next time by, it'll be green. On the front row, it's Nathan Davis and Brad Gladden. Row 2, Joe Friels and Michael Courtney. Row 3, Tyler Harrison and J.J. Garrett. Row 4, Jack McCoy and Kalen Kettle. Into turn 3 they go. They'll be looking for the green that's up in the air when they come off of turn 4. Here it is. It's waving. We're racing. Three wide at the flag stand, but it's Brad Gladden out front. Nathan Davis had his hands full coming off of 2. Let's 2 drivers get around him. Courtney got around him, and we've got a caution. Three cars on the racetrack. Getting ready to go green off of turn 4. Here they come. There's the green. We're racing. Brad Gladden back out to the quick lead. Michael Courtney right there with him, but hey. Nathan Davis. He said he wasn't done yet. You got a spin on each end of the racetrack. All right, here we go. Green flag is up in the air. That means we're going green this time around. Brad Gladden. Leads him off turn four. Oh, and around goes Michael Courtney. Pointed the wrong way with race cars going around him both sides. Got back there towards the end of the field and he gets some contact. Michael Courtney is turning his car around saying he is done. Or is he coming back out? He is coming back out. We'll see if he can come back up through the field. Five laps on the board. He's got 10 to get it done. Nathan Davis just drove around Brad Gladden. Now Gladden's getting heat from behind from the 47 of J.J. Garrett. And up on the high side, Joe Friels just rolls by. Friels into second, Gladden third, Garrett fourth. Then the 27 of Shane Workman. And we've got one pointed the wrong direction down here in turn four. And we're back to green. Friels, Nathan Davis up front. Brad Gladden and J.J. Garrett. Garrett up there, Friels around the outside of Davis. Here comes J.J. Garrett trying to shoot the gap in the middle. Don't look like that's going to work. But he does take over second place. Davis hanging on, trying to fight his way back. And Friels is under attack. We got a battle for the lead now. J.J. Garrett. And the nine car stops in the middle of turn two. Green flag in the air. J.J. Garrett, your new leader, leads them down into turns three and four. Joe Friels right there. Not got nothing for Garrett on that restart. Friels chasing the handle, trying to find something to go get Garrett with. Don't have nothing. It's J.J. Garrett out front. Coming to the white flag, and we've got a yellow. This will bring out a green-white checkered. Green flag back in the air. Green flags waving. Here we go. J.J. Garrett, Joe Friels, Nathan Davidson, Shane Workman has worked his way up and got around Brad Gladden. And we've got a caution as the 18 of Travis Harrison takes a ride down here on the front straight. This will be green and white at the same time. After they take the green, the next flag they will see will be the checkered. Here we go, off of turn four. J.J. Garrett turns it loose. They're three wide for second down the back straight. But out front, here comes your KMSA mini stock winner. It's going to be J.J. Garrett, Shane Workman, Joe Friels, Nathan Davis, Tim Ladd, Brad Gladden, Travis Yost, and Tony Kaufman. Jack McCoy, Dylan Cole, Jeff Dean, Bradley Forrest, Scott West, and the rest of them that were more than one lap down or had dropped out. Keelan Kettle, Tyler Harrison, Daniel Moody, Dustin Stevenson, Joey Payne, Donnie Tuffpin, Donnie Lowe, and Michael Courtney.